inactive PPF account, here's how you can revive it. For all those who don't know, a public provident fund account allows individuals to invest up to Rs. 1.5 lakh each year and also provides a tax deduction under Section 80C of the Income Tax Act. The account has a validity of 15 years and the account holder is supposed to deposit a minimum of Rs. 500 every financial year. Failure to deposit this amount leads to the account being designated as inactive. Hey guys, this is Simran from ClearTax and today I'll be talking about the process to reactivate your PPF account. But before that, please don't forget to press the bell icon and like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. So let's begin.
Step 1. Written application. For the revival of an inactive PPF account, the account holder needs to make a written request to the bank or the post office branch where the account is located. The application can be made any time during the 15-year period of the account. Step 2. Deposit. The investor will be required to deposit a minimum of Rs. 500 for each financial year of the period when the account was inactive. The check needs to be submitted to the branch along with the application. Step 3. Penalty. To revive the account, the bank or post office charges a penalty of Rs. 50 for each financial year in which the account was in an inactive state. The penalty needs to be deposited along with the payment of arrears. Step 4. Process. Once the application is submitted, the bank or post office scrutinizes the application with their records. If the period of deposit, that is 15 years, has elapsed, the account cannot be revived. However, one can access the maturity proceeds by paying the penalty. Let me explain it to you with an example. Suppose you have completed the 10th year of your PPF tenure. You deposited Rs. 500 plus every year for the first 7 years and were not able to make deposits for any reason in the last 3 years. To revive the account, you will have to pay Rs. 1500 as arrears for each fiscal and Rs. 150 as penalty for each fiscal. In addition, you will be required to make the minimum deposit of Rs. 500 for the new fiscal, that is 11th year of your PPF tenure.
Now, here are a few points to note. First, the amount in a PPF account continues to earn interest even while it is inactive. And the second one is, one cannot avail a loan against an inactive PPF account. On completing the formalities, your account will get activated at the earliest. You're also required to reactivate an account that is matured while being inactive by completing the process detailed above. Well, this was it about today's video. Stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos like this. Till then, goodbye.